Hello, my name is Kamil, I'm CEO and founder of Riverdi. Today I will be presenting a new product from our most successful IPS high brightness displays line, which is a TFT 5-inch LVDS display. So why do we need LVDS displays? Because most of embedded systems run either or RGB interfaces. This is typically a smaller, lower resolution displays, let's say up to 4.3 inch, 5 inch or 7 inch would be the typical maximum that we can run on RGB with the resolution, let's say 800 by 600 or maybe a bit more, like 1024 by 600. This will be the maximum for RGB. And later, if you want a higher resolution, typically we go for LVDS, and with 10 inch and high and larger displays, we have LVDS by standard. And we try to have more versatile offer, and we have added 5-inch this time with pretty high resolution because it's 800 by 480 resolution for 5-inch with LVDS. And this display will allow you to connect directly to most of the industrial computers or like SBCs, any computer that basically run LVDS. As basics, LVDS is a bit better than RGB. Typically, it generates lower EMI. So if you are designing the new device, let's say, and you have the possibility to use LVDS, that would be a recommended interface. That's why now in our offer you can find 10-inch, which is like native LVDS. Then we have 7-inch, of course, native LVDS. And now we are adding native LVDS for 5-inch. What is interesting, it's exactly the same 5-inch display that we already have in our offer with RGB interface. We have just added different IC on the glass and connected to a new FPC that we designed it to have LVDS out. So you can use the same quality industrial display that we already had have in offer with LVDS this time. So I have a sample of it here. If you will buy a sample from us or from our distributors, you will receive it this in a box like this. So let me see what's inside. Of course, we'll find the display there because it's a let's say a naked display, so it has no controller or anything like that. We will have let's say this display. So a 5-inch, very thin display. It's a 1000 candela, so high brightness, as I mentioned, IPS display with FPC. We have designed this FPC to be honest, to have the same pinout as our 10-inch display. So we have some kind of compatibility with a 10-inch display. So the pinout is simply the same, so the connection would be easy. If you already have the board that is supporting our 10-inch LVDS display, you can simply switch to the 5-inch. Okay, so I will now connect this display and show you how it works. And later we will discuss what are the options for a display. Okay, so now I have a display running. As you can may notice, I am using the IF4 embedded video engine board from actually 10-inch, because as I mentioned, the pinout is the same. I'm just using this small board in between to connect this, but we do not change actually the pinout, just reverse the side of the connector. And as you can see, the display is working, running full on LVDS interface. As I mentioned, the display is pretty bright because it's 1000 candela IPS, so I can, even standing from here, I can clearly see the image with the let's say very narrow viewing angle. So it's a perfect display for like indoor and outdoor solution to be used. As always, when you buy Riverdi display, you will receive it not only industrial grade standard display, but also with all the options available like right away from stock. So one of the options would be the touchscreen. So here I have the example of 5-inch display with optically bonded touchscreen, which is recommended method for bonding the touch because it removes all the reflections and it's like more bright and let's say more vivid colors. Here I have the other 5-inch. This time you may notice that it's more, let's say, grayish and it's reflecting some of the light from the lamps here because this one is like air bonded. It's a little bit cheaper But as I mentioned, this would be recommended for most of the application, so the optically bonded one. Of course, you can buy just a display like this if you don't need touch. You can also buy, let's say, a version of touch that is same size as a display, so doesn't have this frame around like the UX touch here that we promote. Also, you can buy it with the mounting frame, so with small errors on the sides as always. This is of course available on our websites, all the models, all the prices you can see. And what is interesting also, if you will go to our website and see the product itself, like I'm doing right now, so I will go to the RGB LVDS high brightness display series, and I will find our 5-inch display there, and I will choose LVDS interface. So now I have narrowed the filter down to the 5-inch LVDS display, so the new one. This is the one that I was presenting here, so the naked display, but as I mentioned, all the options are available. So let's jump into one of the displays on our website and see what we will get when we will go there and buy the display. So first of all, we will see like full description of a display, of course, which is pretty important, and then some more information about the components used, but let's focus on this area. So here we will have a full data sheet, then the drawing. Actually, the drawing is in the data sheet, but it's like easy to print if you have a separate drawing. Then we have a full 3D model and option to customize. So if you will send us the information what you would like to change, I mean the glass or add the logo or glass thickness, whatever you need, we'll be able to customize. What is missing here, if you work with our products, you know already that we have another button here, which is an EMI report, emission report, that we are preparing right now. So soon you will see this EMI report here. But as I mentioned, because we use the same glass as for our RGB, so this report will be similar, but maybe lower, because for RGB, as I said, we typically expect a little bit higher emission, and for LVDS it should be lower. So we should see the lower emission here than for our RGB version. Okay, so how to buy our product? You can buy it directly from our website, which is recommended method because it's always the fastest to add a new product like this. But soon it will be also available from our distributors, catalog distributors that probably you know, like Mouser, DigiKey, or TME, or RS Components. This is the example ones that they typically keep stocks of our displays. So you may soon find this display there as well. But as I mentioned, the best way to buy it now would be to go on our website. Okay, please also remember that we are European manufacturer of displays. We are based in Poland, so all the design and manufacturing is done here. So we do it with highest quality and very reliable. Yes, also what we use is all the industrial grade components, so you may be sure about longevity of this component, so that they will be available a few years later as well. And we have this continuous longevity plan. Let's say that if there are components on the market that we need to change, we are redesigning our displays to keep compatibility backward. Yes, so you are pretty safe if you are designing the industrial or medical device with our displays. Okay, so I encourage you to go to our website, see the documentation yourself, and buy the samples. If you have any questions, please contact us via contact form or on our website. We will try to answer your question as fast as possible. So thank you for today, thank you for listening, and I hope to see you with another video.